Hello, and welcome back to USAGT. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any updates on what's happening in the gym world. Today we report that Larisa Iridaki will not be competing in the all-around. In a statement released from the Romanian Gymnastics Federation provided in the description, she states that she is in too much pain with her ankle, so she will only be performing on beam during qualifications. Larisa has had a tough career. In 2012, she was injured just before the London Olympics and placed 9th in the all-around final. In 2016, she fractured her metacarpal and was out for the Rio Olympics. At the 2017 Worlds, she ruptured her Achilles during warm-ups and had to be carried off the floor. After multiple surgeries and a slow recovery, she made a comeback in 2020. Just this past year, she's had COVID, competed with a kidney infection just to qualify to Tokyo and later had to be hospitalized, and devastatingly lost her mom just last month. She's been through a lot and we will be rallying for her during qualifications. In other news, we will be seeing Laurie Hernandez at Tokyo. She will be commentating on Peacock as an expert. I hope to see this blossom into a career. She has a wonderful personality, she's charismatic, and this would be perfect for her. As for Olivia Greaves, we've previously reported that she is no longer attending the University of Florida. It seems as though her scholarship was rescinded. While she did make the national team, she's been injured. This year, she only competed at Woga Classic and Winter Cup and had a rocky performance. Not only is there a thick and competitive lineup at UF, Riley McCusker will also be attending. Olivia has been looking for a new school ever since, and it appears she's found one. She has made a verbal commitment to Auburn today, and if she attends, we will see her alongside Suni Lee, who will also be attending. So that is it for today. Let's hope for the best for Larisa and tune into Peacock to hear Laurie commentate during the Olympics. So we will keep you posted on what's going on in Tokyo and in the gym world, and we will see you in the comments section and in the next video. Until next time, bye!